Last night I had this crazy dream about a chick in a black bikini. She looked so good, she couldn't be real. She must be a magic genie, but she disappeared around the corner. All I saw were three doors and the top of her bikini. I made it through the first door, there was a party going on. I asked about the chick, but what they said was weird.
Chick-a-boom, chick-a-boom, don't you just love it, chick-a-boom, chick-a-boom, don't you just love it, chick-a-boom, chick-a-boom, don't you just love it,
chick-a-boom, chick-a-boom, boom, boom. I found the bottom part behind the second door, which took me to Africa, I presume. This really far out cat was screaming half crazy. I said, hey man, cut that jive and tell me where the chick went. But he looked at me as spaced as could be and said these words, but I wonder what he meant.
Chick-a-boom, chick-a-boom,
boom, boom. Don't you just love it? Don't you just love it? Don't you love it? Don't you love it? Oh yeah, don't you love it? Don't you just love it now? I opened up the third door and there she was. And she whispered so sexy and low. I tried to do the same and impress her with my style. But why I said this I'll never know. Chick-a-boom, chick-a-boom, boom, boom. Chick-a-boom, chick-a-boom, boom, boom. Good old Daddy Dewdrop, I think. Whew.